It's 2 in the afternoon, I've been here since 7 a.m. I've been hiding out on someone's private property. I know that sooner or later the owner with his gun is gonna discover me and say, hey, what are you doing here alone in the cold light of day? In the cold light of day, what are you doing here alone in the cold light of day? In the cold light of day, in the cold light of day, what are you doing here alone in the cold light of day? I tried to find the darkest part of the trees so I could be in an ocean 5 fathoms down. This pine forest is abandoned and overgrown. I'm not hurting no one, I'm just waiting around. In the cold light of day, in the cold light of day, I'm just waiting around. In the cold light of day, in the cold light of day, in the cold light of day, I'm just waiting around. In the cold light of day. The sun is like poison, it kills all my dreams, just like you kill me with your laughter. And I know fear is the one thing that you understand. Your kisses taste bitter, you say you're my future. In the cold light of day, in the cold light of day, you say you're my future. In the cold light of day, in the cold light of day, in the cold day, you say you're my future. In the cold light of day, in the cold light of day, in the cold light of day, you say you're my future. 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 My chicken bone dreams left on a windowsill too long. Easy to pull them apart, easy to make them come undone. You're untouchable while you dream. All your wishes are coming true. The devil runs away in defeat, and I lie awake next to you. And if there's no way to love the one that I love, then what good is love? Then what good is love? It's your own fault if you don't know. When it's time to retire, the last part of vanity gives out. There's more ashes than fire. And if it won't set us free, and if it won't rise us above, then what good are we? What good is love? Then what good are we? Then what good is love? My chicken bone dreams left on a windowsill too long have run out of luck. Have dissolved in a song. Microphone droop, nothing worse. The butcher shop in the air is heavy with all the choice cuts. And the Columbus God of Hope twists a knife in your.
Go away, go away, go away, go away.
That's the Henry Rollins song. Before I got on stage, you know, I was pumping up and stuff. I was working out. I have a whole gym back there. I was gonna come out, you know, people. Life is great. I love Henry Rollins. This is actually a song about Henry Rollins. It's about a little affair we had. I'm not supposed to say it. It was just so beautiful, you know? Haven't she seen that big sign over on 1st and 7th that says, with words 10 feet high and made of teeth, oh, reason not the need, and underneath is Henry Rollins doing an imitation of Satan. There's really nothing evil in him. He was just a saint whose back was broken, waiting by some old doorway with a dark history of being left open. Saint Nicholas left your toys again behind at the bar. A silver gun, some dollar bills, a lump of coal, and wolves howling at your door. A ceiling filled with inflatable worlds, and Xmas lights to spin all year round. And the questions are always bigger than the answer. It takes a nurse to ease you into your surrender. And she smiles cause she knows you won't remember things that you should only be telling your mother. As she counts you down, your drowned soul, tired and defeated and getting mean. And hey, what's worse, the humiliations of your good time, or slipping into the routine? Oh, for you, is it all the same thing? Saint Nicholas left your toys behind again at the bar. A silver gun, some dollar bills, a lump of coal, and wolves howling at your door. Some people only want to inhabit their lives like ghosts and drift from room to room and brag about what imprisons them and wait for the sweep of a broom. And written in the water next to your drink, it said deadness needs nothing to justify it. It's like the ache that's crawling through your chest needs nothing to amplify it. At first you wore the crown, now the wolves are hunting you down. You're dead serious in your face, you're dead serious. You just want someone to see you. Saint Nicholas, the wolves, they all see you. They, Saint Nicholas, the wolves, I'll believe you. This is called White Rosary. It's hot and it's humid, but the rain won't fall. The thunder cracks, but the rain is stuck. And the wind blows cool and wet. It smells like the flu. And rest a cool hand on your forehead. Comfort instead of a cure. And the I-280 on lamp lights turn on. And I can feel the speed building. Now I walk careful and quiet wherever I go. The secret business of a spy that no one will ever see or know. A little girl with a white rosary. Heaven to take her away from the trap that life turned out to be, from the trap she only wanted Jesus to see. 'Cause you're damned by the things you don't see. I touch that vanity under mine. The coward is lost in the flicker of disbelief. A poet who always ruins every rhyme crawls in a shadow like a thief. And now I walk careful and quiet wherever I go. No one will ever know my name. So no one will ever look at me twice. So no one will ever love me. So no one will ever touch me. A little girl with a white rosary. Heaven to take her away from the trap that life turned out to be, from the trap she only wanted Jesus to see. 'Cause you're damned by the things you don't see. 'Cause you're damned by the things you don't see. 'Cause you're damned. People. Okay, I'm sorry I'm doing all new songs for those of you who didn't come to hear them, but I can't help it because I don't care. But I've kind of done them all now. So I'd like to... I'd like to invite a friend of mine on stage for one song. Barrett, if you're around. This is called... this is called Blue and Gray Shirt. No, it's not. No, it isn't. It isn't, though.
Oh, Mark. Please.
Keys.
Johnny Mathis.
This is called Wild Sea. This guitar is really loud in the future. It's too late. Never mind. Inside, he's empty. A head filled with shopping lists and politics. And a hollow kind of frailty of pulling himself back together with desperate wishes he throws in the wild sea. It moans and boils, and a whole other language uncoiling forever, indecent and foreign. Welcome to the laws of decay, the song of Darwin and dismay. Wild sea rises higher, heavier, it rushes down on him, and it was inviting, was not unwelcome, and his spear was just a 60-watt silver lining uncoiling from the edges of his crying, teaching him its frozen prayers, distant as the next second, far as any distant land, his future on the horizon, and he's laughing in the ocean, laughing in the ocean, laughing in the ocean, laughing in the ocean, and all his life was a gesture, a check paid in dirty dishes. Listen to the sea wind, hear how it hisses as it rolls over all your kisses. I hit the volume thing.
You got
you see the source of your pain. That's not the right lyrics, but it's good. You see, the source of your joy buried deep. You know, I went to Crater Lake.
Blue and gray shirt.
What?
Blue and gray shirt.
Who is this now? Who's saying this, really?
Who sang it?
What?
Oh, this is just some art.
It's cool. No, I just want to see what you look like.
Oh.
Only because I will do that song, of course.
Thank you.
$8 is an expensive ticket. I know. Some over-the-hill fuck like myself. But this is called What Holds the World Together. It's a definitive statement. By a bed, where's the end of As a songwriter, I'm very conscious of choosing elements in my work, which I feel like, as a songwriter, hello. As a songwriter, I feel as if very much that I choose elements, iconic elements, that I use as ways of, you know, I'm really into adventure sports, climbing walls. I climbed, you know, that REI, I climbed the whole fucking wall, man. Anybody out there done that? All right, man. I choose elements, strong elements that represent points of salvation as one chooses jewelry. Iconic elements as Jenna Rollins, for instance, as in this next song. A very important song. Again, it comes from the relationship I had with Henry. It's about... Where am I? Who are you? Why are you? Playground by a cliff, long drop to the sea. A little space ride spins you round and around. I told you to stop, but you wouldn't stop for me. Eyes never leave the ground, never leave the ground. Well, hate and pain make us familiar as shadows. Well, you could be anyone, and I could be anyone. Do you stand with God's finest laughing in the gallows? Abandoned in the wind and the sun. If I had a gun, I know what I would do. Seal my fate with you. stop, but she wouldn't stop for me. Now I don't even try, I don't even feel. If I had a gun, I know what I would do. Another song about my love life. I wish it could get better. You know, my whole thing nowadays is I'm going to fall in love and have lots of sex all the time. Are you serious? You think I can't do it? Huh?
About health.
Health?
Yeah.
What, you think I don't have enough health to have sex? Or do you think that my sex is unhealthy? Well, I was hanging out with a friend of mine, and he was revealing to me all of his sexual secrets in New York. And I like perverts quite a bit. I really do. He was like, you know, I just want to tie a girl up and fuck her. And I was like, great, okay. As long as she wants you to do it. He's like, oh yeah. And I was like, well, he's like, you want to go whoring with me? We can go get whores. And it's like, oh, I don't know. But, good guy to drink with. Anyway. No, because I'm not, you know. I must say that the whole prostitution thing is not exactly foreign to my nature. And I'm not just talking as a singer-songwriter. I'm talking about crystal meth, actually. So, sorry. More than you needed to know.
Thanks for sharing.
I know. So, this song, I'm going to be professional tonight. I'm going to make sure I'm in tune every song. I'm going to finish songs. Walking on Saturday morning. a direction. I'm a dime a dozen, a worthless tourist, a walking target with his eyes stuck on glue and paper. Move to crawl under, but with a heart full of rain, with a heart full of rain, full as the clouds, my throwaway map should throw me away. And where does it take me? Streets long since flooded, raindrops and heartbeats don't know what doesn't want me. You won't let me drown, I don't need to see you. I just need to feel you. I don't need to see you. I just need to feel you. Up in heaven, do we make a burn up, or do they ignore us? Bigger fish to fry, waiting with the others at the sucker core. Many different colors from all over the world, here in the city of love. No one wants me here. The sweet things we did together when we made love, when we made love. Now I'm out walking. Saturday morning, waiting with the others, listening to Messian, waiting in the dark at the sacrifice. The future doesn't matter, nothing lasts but the dark, where we feel love. Track me down and I'll give you my pomegranate heart, my throwaway heart. Track me down and stop me. I'm ripe enough for the terror that lies at the center of my heart's desire. I'm always alone. I'm always alone. I'm always alone. I'm always alone. And I don't wanna be. I don't wanna be. I don't wanna be always alone. I'll see you in the dark. I'll see you in the future. I'll see you in the dark. I'll see you in the future. Here's the serious part of the set, ladies and gentlemen. The people I was with said you were nothing but a faggot. And a dope fiend. I love that expression, dope fiend. But the song of your eyes was of the loneliest woman I've ever seen. We talked drunkenly at the bar. I thought there's a sweetness here the world. Missing. You just got fired and now you're out high and drunk and celebrating. Cleopatra Jones, if they don't see you, then they're blind. Cleopatra Jones, liquor and love and everything that's kind. Always kind to strangers, but you know enough never to look back. You never know if they're about to pour salt in the knife wound on your back. People in this bar are all smiles, but that doesn't mean they'll ever, ever give you any air to breathe. And when the show's over, they'll take a big part of you when they decide to leave. Cleopatra Jones, she could kung fu just like Hercules. Cleopatra Jones, she's weeping and leaving evil men on their knees. Cleopatra only answers to a higher source from above. A sensitivity to bright light and an unfounded belief in love. And a soul a little bigger than politeness can endure. She's lighter than air, she's harder to hold, she's much, much bluer.
I'm going to do one more,
and then I want to invite some friends of mine on stage. Which one should I do?
Thank you.
sat up all morning and I waited for you. With my blue and gray shirt on, yeah, I thought, well, that's my favorite one. I'll sit and face the road now. Don't have a heavy load now. No, I got nothing to keep me hanging around here from now on. From now on. Where's the compassion to make your tired heart sing? I'm tired of being a spokesman for every tired thing. There's nothing for me in the world outside, just some things that I steal from the side. I'm just a shy boy sitting in a house, and everyone is gone from now on. From now on. From
about somebody dying.
With my blue and gray shirt on, yeah, I thought, well, that's my lucky one. I sat up all morning, so why didn't you? Now I just sing my songs for people who are gone from now on. From now on.
Before my friends come up, I'm going to do one more ski song. No. 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 Leave if you hate me. I don't care. See, all these seats are empty. I'm driving people out like crazy. Oh, yeah, right. Oh, I better bring my friends on, right? No? How long, what time is it? Almost midnight? Okay, all right, so here's a new song. This is my I was trying to write a song that could have been sung by that guy that wears like Americana, he wears like a microphone and a cowboy hat. Garth Brooks. You can boil the night down into a thin light wine. Thin white wine. Which sounds like semen. Okay. You can boil the... I'm so funny. You can boil the night down into a thin white line, ringing doorbells and waiting next to a payphone. And I guess all this means is we're gonna sleep together. Inside I'm like a brick, outside I'm falling like a feather. The sunrise was a rainbow made of gray blood veins. You said in my life I was too lucky. Was I supposed to feel guilty or something when you were just another glow in the dark, skeleton talking? Steve, I always knew you wanted me, but what was it I thought I had to lose? You said the only way through fear was to give in. And you were right, 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 you were right. Fear ain't much more than nothing. You put all your cash up the noses of the boys on Polk Street. You said if you don't live now, there's no chance for later. I guess in bed I was kind of a sweet nothing. And for your money, you could have done much better. Steve, I always knew you wanted me, but you know I had too much to lose. You said the only way through fear was to give in. And you were right, 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 you were right. Fear ain't much more than nothing. You were right, 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 you were right. But then I got your eyes and in them there was nothing. You moved to New York to clean up and came back married to a cop. And when I saw you on the street, I could tell you didn't want to stop. Those who haven't seen the death of love don't know what to believe in. And far too early you saw that life had no meaning. And you were far too young to live with the truth. You were far too young to live with the truth. Steve, I always knew you wanted me, but you know I had too much to lose. You said the only way through fear was to give in. And you were right, 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 you were right. Fear ain't much more than nothing. You were right, 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 you were right. But then I got your eyes and in them there was nothing. There was nothing. There was nothing.
there was nothing. tragedy at the circus, the trapeze artist fell. In the crowd they scattered and ran. He picked himself up, started walking, didn't know where to go. Over and down, a life staring at the ground.
Yeah.
Can we have that man expelled? Or can I have another bourbon and coke?
Again?
I got money, baby.
I got money, baby.
You got money taken home. Okay, $5. You can keep the change if you give me a drink.
Here it is.
Hey, Jennifer, bring it back.
Mark, that's 20.
You want to bring it?
20.
But they don't. Do you think I should show my midriff? Yeah. Well, it's not pierced yet. Yeah. That's great. Front of me, it's a still life. I don't wanna survive, but still I stay in between the lines with my hands held just so. I'm in this silent race with nowhere to go. And I forgot there was such a thing as good people left. Why the hell did you save my life? I got a fresh screwdriver right before closing time. Got a fresh screwdriver, so what if I'm dying? The word from the architect who designed the slopes says beauty just don't matter, it's a function of form. I said, you're right, you must be right. Your truth is part of a bigger lie, so's our lives uptight. And I forgot there was such a thing as smart people left. Closing time. I got a fresh screwdriver, so what if I'm dying? You set me up for my last breath. Wave your hands over a top hat. Yeah, you're boring me to death. I'm dying.
medicine, but I don't drink this.
No.
With the cherry.
Very good.
Hey, it's with the cherry.
With a cherry.
Bourbon and Coke.
Is it Bourbon or
no, Mark Winter.
Yeah, I don't drink this, yeah. But you know what? I'll keep it on stage anyway, just
cherry,
man. I know. Oh, this is our last song.
No, we're gonna play it.
Really? Really? Okay, this is the song that me and Peter wrote while we were sound checking at a radio station in Los Angeles. And I don't... God, I hope I remember the lyrics. He puts up with so much. That it couldn't be prevented. Hold me if you don't have anyone. Warn me the world is frozen. Hold me if you don't have anyone. Sirens and the signs all correspond on the way to the emergency room, and all you wanted was just some great sedation, but really it was just someone. Hold me if you don't have anyone. Warn me, the world is frozen. Hold me if you don't have anyone. Warn me, the world is frozen. People use their goodness as some kind of excuse for never really loving anyone. The road to hell isn't some special abuse. It's just really, really, really never ever loving anyone. And I know that you were meant for me, but I can't stand looking in your face. I'm like Frankenstein running from the peasants, and I never opened any of your Christmas presents. Hold me if you don't have anyone. Warn me, the world is frozen. Don't have anyone. Warn me, the world is frozen. Hold me if you don't have.
Good night. Don't fucking brag about it.
Bump it off, man.
You know, I just hate it when people like bring their shit to a show, you know? I saw a great show last night here.
Swinging
net breakers. They were fucking great. I got drunk and depressed. It's funny because what? What did he say? Well, I gotta do something now.
Anything you want, Mark. My notebook's like
falling apart.
Aspirin.
Oh, I know what I'll do. I'll do the request. Western what? What are you drinking? Give me one of those. This next song. I've been a mess. I've been a mess. I've been a mess. Wasn't it funny when that guy in that what's that major band Smashing Pumpkins, when the guy died of a heroin overdose, he died and like everybody was trying to score that heroin that he died of. Red Run. The song is called. Well, that's not an obscure reference. No, I'm serious. I mean, it's true. All my junkie friends in New York are like, no. It was just business. This song is called,
The Stones?
Yeah, this is a Stones number. And I am about to show my midriff, which will drive. If my midriff is crowd control, I swear to you. Okay, here's the worst song I ever wrote in my life. Lazarus wasn't grateful for a second wind, for another chance to watch his chances fade like the dawn, and me.
pale I get. Without you, well, I've been a mess since you've been gone. Well, I've been a mess since you've been gone. And what were the first words that the crowd heard him speak? I'll bet he was cursing at the sky. I bet he wasn't turning no other cheek. But was there still hope and desire, hope and desire left in his heart for the last word? Is love. Well, I've been a mess since you've been gone. Well, I've been a mess since you've been gone. Your beauty is just a slap in the face. That's gonna bring me back to life, back to another sky that's blue. That's gonna turn another great American zombie. So hungry for you. Well, I've been a mess since you've been gone. Well, I've been a mess since you've been gone. I've been a mess since you've been
okay, I'm going to do two more, and then I'm going to bring my friends up for the final song. Whenever I, and then you guys can go home. Well, you can go home now, actually. My career is over. Okay, this is called, this is called The Thorn on My Side Is Gone. No? Should I not do it? No? No. I wrote a song for my sister.
Yeah!
What the fuck? Who cares? You've never heard it before, you know? It's like... You know, it's funny. I'm a really big fan of Elliot Smith from Portland. He's fucking great, right? He scares me. Anyway. I did this poetry reading in New York because I started writing poetry a couple months ago. It's awful poetry, but I started writing it. And I canceled. I wasn't going to do it. I was there. I was upset. I wasn't going to do it. You know? And Elliot came and counseled me. He said, Mark, you know, suicide is a weird thing. He started talking about suicide to me. I was like, it was just kind of weird, you know, to hear from somebody. And then, later on, the woman who was running the poetry reading was like, thank you so much for getting Mark Eitzel back. Thank you. And I was like, I was having this amazing conversation with Elliot Smith about suicide, and now I just found out it was a ruse for me to read my motherfucking poetry. Anyway, I'm going to do this song about my sister. My sister is an abortion rights activist. She's pro-choice, and which is not good or bad, but it's what she is. And her husband's brother banned her from having any contact with his children because of it. No, it's really weird, though, because my sister has no children of her own, and she really loved these two girls, you know, and so now she's not allowed to talk to them, and they write her letters saying, why do you hate us? And she's like, well, you know, she can't reply, because it's her dad that made a choice. So, I wrote this song for him. You believe in evil as long as it's not yours. You believe that love is something you own. And now you're God's little soldier, making sure that his thunderbolts get thrown. Yeah, good night, I know. No, they're leaving, I know. No. If you got change for 20, I'll give you 8 back.
There are women here.
No, I'm gonna bring up my friends and we're gonna do one last song.
No.
Mark, play a song.
No. Okay. Here's my friends are coming up and we're gonna do one more song.
Alright. Thank you. Mark, it's a great song to play.
Yeah, where's my fucking drink? I know, because I was looking for it.
Play a song!
Did you tip?
Absolutely.
Good.
Thank you.
all night long, like he would drink the last drop from my reflection. I only trust in their indifference. That washes off of me. Just a short term rental and a long walk home. Another trip lost in the Milky Way. And all I know is I can't stay at home. Name you.